Hey, we live, we live, we live, we live. Hey, we live, we live. Yeah, I'm heading out to Long Island. We was just in Harlem, just in Harlem, just in Harlem. Harlem Haberdasher. We was just over there with the big bro, Louis J. We want to thank you again, Harlem Haberdasher, for definitely letting us to film and get a little bit inside of your brain and see what you've been thinking about. You're a fly guy. That's what he said. You know what I mean? And I respect it. You got to respect it. If they respect it, if they love it, and that's how they feel, you got to respect the person for that. You know what I mean? That's all coming to understanding that people are who they are. Let them be who they want to be. You know what I mean? This is a good song right here. Last time.
This is the last time.
But we're here chilling right now. We got another interview coming up. This young lady, she does a lot of working out. She's lost some weight. She went from here to there. You know what I'm saying? You know how I talk about the bread and the butter, because you gotta put it together. But she's been putting together some things. She's been doing some good things. Definitely check out my other videos that we have up. We always have videos up, and it's always because there's so many people out there I'm interviewing. I want to interview a million people. If you don't know, now you know. Be one of the million. You understand? I've been doing this for only a month. I got a lot of videos up already, so just keep going. You can count with me. I can count with you. You know, sometimes I can't go past a certain number without a little help, so I might need you. So help me out. Hit me up. You can inbox me on here. I got the YouTube channel. I am right now going to Long Island, so this is a long trip all the way out to Deep Exit. I don't even want to say, because I never tell you where I'm at, but I tell you where I'm at. You feel me? So we're going to be in Long Island talking to my homegirl, Kathy. And I still owe my push-ups from yesterday and the push-ups for today. So that is 44 push-ups that I owe. I am an old man, but I am going to do this, man. I'm not an old man. I'm joking. But I haven't worked out in a while, but this is why I like this challenge. Because, you know, I'm going to try to get a little freaky and do a little, you know what I'm saying? But, we're going to try to minimize all of this stuff because we want to get it done. That's the goal. But, what's this, bro? I don't want to listen to that. So, we almost here. We like another 10 minutes away, but we won't have this interview until, I want to say, 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. Try to give y'all some time to get home. So, let's say about 5:45, 6 o'clock. But when you see me banging it, you know it's on. You know? You got to listen to the notifications. We having some good stuff out here. Good people. The other day, we also had the guy that was in. And when I say the guy, because I want you to look for it. He was in the I Got the Keys video. Good actor. His name is Daddyus. You got to check him out. Check out the other videos. We got people with clothing lines. You know, the mustache. It's just crazy. It's a lot. You know, we got a plethora of things. A plethora. You like that one? Use it! Just rain check you. You know what I mean? Because we all about education. So if I'm talking about something you don't know, and I know you know, but if you do know, just use it some more. Give me some more. Hey, it's my joint. I don't need no motto. I don't need it.
Maybe I don't need it.
You know I can sing, right? Watch me. I told him that right there. Yo, I'm telling you too, if you know anybody that know Chris Brown, tell him I'm out here, I'm ready to battle. You know what I'm saying? I'm everywhere. But if you really want to battle, we can battle. You know what I'm saying? I'm up for putting up some money for the charity. I ain't got a lot, but I got enough to where I want to help. I got other people that probably want to help too. We all want to help. Let's all just raise some money and give it to different charities. Let's do something. You know what I'm saying? I need to know the words first. I don't need to know the words for any song. You understand? This is what you got to understand. When I'm out here, I be singing because I be just liking the rhythm. That's the mouth to go. I like this though. This is a good song.
I love you. Marcus, baby, baby. Okay. Sure. Let's call it a day. I
That's a good song right there, though. You know what I'm saying? Come on. You know I know this. This is my song right here. I don't really know. That was hard right there. Yo, I'll be honest with you. Like, some of y'all might look at me like, oh, what he doing? It's about the music. It's about how you perceive it. It's about how you take it. Some of this music can really be felt, and it can change your mood from good to bad to sad. You know, it's all about you. But everybody likes it. You gotta listen to it. Play the blame game. Man, let's do what we gotta do to elevate ourselves. Woo! I need you. Me and Kanye, we definitely gotta do something too. You know what I mean? That's the homie. I'ma see him soon. You know what I mean? Tell him stop playing. Hit me up. I got a new same number I had. So I got the new same number I had. Just let him know we ready. All right. Cause I like to rant with people, and I like, you know what I mean, I like to go back and forth. So let's really put it out there. You know what I mean? That's the young big homie. You know what I mean? He's still young, big homie. You know what I mean? Self-explanatory. Yeah. Let's go to another song. Yo, you gotta tune in for this next show. Yo, Walmack, stop playing Walmack. I hit you in the box. You supposed to hit me back, bro. We supposed to be doing an interview right now. You doing a lot of good things. You're a very successful young man, and you don't want to hit me back. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Cause we live. Cause we live. Hey. 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 All right, we're not. Like I said, you can change up your mood at any time. You know what I'm saying? Hey. 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 Nah, I kid. But yo, I'm excited, and it's raining. We're not gonna really be able to do too much working out, but you're gonna see my 44 push-ups because I have to do that. This is day 3, and I've only did one of day of these 3. Right? So I gotta do my 44. For you know, I'm a ass. Here's my own. But yeah, hey, that's my girl TT. What you doing? That's my girl TT. What you doing? Hey, Pete. Yo, Pete, stop playing. Yo, Pete, stop playing out here, Pete. That's Pernell Green. Pete Grease. That's the homie. Stop playing out here, man. My boy Maybang. Thrilla. And I'm just shining people out because these are people that have been on the show. We on the show where we get a little crazy. Yo, though. Hey, got some financial advisors coming in on tomorrow. Here we go, though. Hey, and I'm sorry to people. Let me tell you something. I'm not a perfect person. I'm doing all this, a lot of this by myself. Not all of it, a lot of it. And my scheduling, I messed up on a couple people. I apologize. I'm going to get to you. And when I do, I'm going to see you in person. I'm going to apologize again. Because you got a man about doing wrong. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get this right. So I appreciate people working with me and talking to me. And I don't want to listen to this song no more. Come on, man. Gosh. Oh, we got the party. I'm sorry. I know we said the 15th, but we going for the 29th, 29th. Look, we just know it's going to be in September. The 29th is when I'm leaving. I'm going to Atlanta. That could be like an everything in one. We all enjoying ourselves, a going away party, a memorial, just everything, because I am coming back. It's not like I'm leaving them forever. I am coming back. Yeah, this is really nothing. So what I want to do is, you know what I'm saying, enjoy ourselves. We're gonna shut the party down for like 20 minutes. We got some videos that's gonna be played from all the old bros when they were singing or rapping or just having fun. You know what I mean? So we coming out to have fun. You can dress like you like, just be comfortable, and make sure there's no violence coming. If you see anybody you don't like, then you can't handle yourself, please remove yourself from the event, because we don't want any problems. And we're also right next to a police station. You know, we don't need to call anybody if you're making too much noise. We gotta have fun, but in a good way. Come out, enjoy yourself. If your foot gets stepped on, you gotta wipe it off and let it go. It's material things, let it go. It's not that serious. You know what I mean? If you really got money, don't worry about that scratch. Get another one. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, we out here. Yo, Chew, I see you, Chew. Chew. Now, choose the homie. Choose, cool. Yo, we got to catch you too, Chew. So you better stop acting like you don't know and just, you know, hit me up, Mondo. You feel me? Chew, we out here. You know what I mean? Drinks on you because you always drinking and I'm popping bottles. So it's all on you, right? Chew. Yo, this rain is something serious though out here though. I ain't even gonna lie. Come back. We'll be back in a little.